Hey guys, this is Niu Niu. Welcome to my Winter Olympics classroom. What's the first word that pops up in your mind when it comes to ice hockey? Fast and furious? Confrontational and intense? Or even a bit violent or brutal? Today, let's start from the basics and learn to appreciate ice hockey. Ice hockey is a team sport that is played on a special ice rink surface. The aim of each team is to send the puck and to score into the opponent's goal. With its speed, frequent physical contact, and body checks during the game, ice hockey requires the players to wear full protective equipment to avoid injuries. The set includes a helmet with a full face mask for females, neck guard, shoulder pads, elbow pads, gloves, hockey pants, shin guards, and skates. Goaltenders use different equipment with more protection since hockey pucks approaches them at speeds of up to 160 kilometers per hour. Typically, an ice hockey rink is roughly the size of 4 basketball courts. It is divided into 3 zones with blue lines painted across the width of the ice. The 9 points you might have already noticed are called face-off spots. All face-offs take place at these spots. There are 2 spots in each team's defensive zone, 2 at each end of the neutral zone, and 1 in the center of the rink. Usually, each team would have 6 players around and on ice at a time, including 3 forwards, 2 defensemen, and a goaltender. A lesser amount of players can be on the ice as a result of penalties. The average shift time in NHL games is around 45 seconds. Considering how intensive the sport is, I can't say that I'm surprised. One intriguing element in ice hockey is fighting, or at least was fighting. Historically, fights may be fought by enforcers, players whose role is to fight and intimidate, and is governed by a system of unwritten rules that is referred as the code. Though enforcers are typically among the lowest scoring players on the team and have a smaller share of ice time, they are often popular on their teams. This winter, Wukesong Sports Center will mainly hold ice hockey games during the Beijing 2022 Winter Olympics. It's not only a 2-time Olympics venue, but also a transformer. The first venue nationwide, which can switch between basketball and ice hockey in less than 6 hours. Now, ice hockey players from all over the world are charged up and ready to electrify the Beijing 2022 Winter Games. Ice hockey in Chinese is 冰球. 冰 means ice. 球 is actually ball. It's very commonly used in sports games. For example, football. 足球, basketball, 篮球, volleyball, 排球. Now take a guess. What is 乒乓球? That'll be ping pong ball. Or table tennis. So, 冰球, ice ball, ice hockey. It's safe to say 冰球比赛很激烈. Ice hockey is a very competitive game.